Beauty is the last one. So Cosmic Haze turns in front. Disobedient cut the corner. Got up underneath Pride of Mo. Forever Jude. Anathol. And You Little Beauty's got right to the outside part of the track. Cosmic Haze in front. Disobedient coming through underneath it. Cosmic Haze from Disobedient, who's a length away. Cosmic Haze appears to be holding Disobedient, who can't get there for the moment. And Cosmic Haze goes into another gear late. Actually put another length or so on Disobedient and won it well. Anathol ran third, Forever Jude fourth, You Little Beauty and Pride of Mo. Girl in the pink jacket's three out, and Black Chili's going to slide through and join those. So a line of three into the home straight. Four lengths away, Live in the Fast Lane against the Tide, Tampering and Persian Front pushed along to try and keep up with them. Black Chili went through along the inside to lead clearly from Electric Girl now, who comes out after it. They beat off Polino. It's Black Chili, Electric Girl, sliders up alongside now, and Electric Girl gets the upper hand from Black Chili the last 100 metres. Tampering from the back runs on, but Electric Girl beat Black Chili, Tampering against the Tide, then Polino, Persian Front, and Live in the Fast Lane.
Badoosh, a big leader coming around the turn. Catch me if you can here at the farm. Badoosh swings the corner, five lengths clear from Kaluka. Lexi's Choice, Wav under the whip, trying to stay on. But Badoosh still well clear inside the final 200 metres, four in front of Kaluka. Then Suave, Cisco Bay staying on. Badoosh inside the 100, it's way out in front. Get in the queue. Badoosh is going to bolt in. Great ride by Jason Collett, barely touched it in the straight. Cisco Bay grabs second, Suave third, Weak Interfere fourth. Then came Kaluka from By Sea Relucent, Lexi's Choice, Eden Vale last. Easy as you like there, Badoosh. Tell me what your life like, turn it down a bright light. Driving with my dad and he told me it ain't Christ like. I'm just trying to find, I've been looking for a new way. I'm just really trying not to really do the fool way. I don't